Don't worry, you can learn so much from failure. Why do chemists call helium, curium, and barium the medical elements? Because if you can't helium or curium, you barium! Aha! Not enough variables. Not nearly enough variables. There's another revealed.